Health Matters is sponsored by Bon Secours.
Bon Secours St. Francis Medical Center offers cardiac electrophysiology, which tests the electrical activity of a patient's heart. Joining me now is Dr. Omar Shams to tell us more about electrophysiology and what it can diagnose.
Electrophysiologists focus in on electrical disorders of the heart. It's what we call arrhythmias. These arrhythmias can cause patients to have palpitations, fatigue, shortness of breath, or even stroke. So we focus in on the diagnosis and management of these type of conditions, and we're able to use treatment modalities such as pacemakers, defibrillators, and ablative therapy to help treat these conditions.
We are located in a very innovative lab. Tell us a little bit more about what sets the treatment here at Bon Secours apart from other places.
So we have cutting edge technologies that we're able to apply to treat our patients. But what sets us the most apart, I feel, is the approach to our patients. We have a very personalized approach to treating people. It's the experience that you have here, whether it's in our office or in the hospital during your procedure. We take an approach as if you're a person rather than just a patient.
Wonderful to know. And of course, if you're more interested in learning about the heart team that is here at St. Francis Medical Center, you can always go to bonsecours.com/Richmond. And if you'd like more information on previous Health Matters segments, go to WRIC.com, then click on the Health tab.